Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss biological science model paper for the year 2023. This is a question paper released by Telangana government for class 10. This question paper contains two parts, part A and part B. Part A contains 30 marks and part B 10 marks, total weightage is 40 marks. In section 1, we have 3 questions and we have to attempt all the questions in this section 1. Each question carries 2 marks. Let us see what questions appeared in section 1. What happens if transpiration does not take place in tall trees? Write the materials required to observe internal structure of mammalian heart. Write the general principles to be followed in daily life to avoid indigestion problem. Section 2. In section 2 also we have 3 questions. No internal choice. We have to attempt all the questions. Each question carries 3 marks. Write any 3 evidences to prove Darwin's theory of evolution. Observe the following table and write answer the questions below. So there is a question and 3 questions are given based on the above table. 6th question, that is 3rd question in this section 2. Write any 3 measures to be followed to conserve natural resources in your daily life. We'll discuss section 3. Section 3 contains 3 questions. Each question carries 5 marks. You have to attempt all the questions, but there is internal choice for each question. So in 7th question, there will be 2 questions. You can attempt only 1 question. Explain the procedure and precaution of experiment which prove the presence of starch in leaves. Explain the procedure and observation of experiment action of saliva on flower. 8th question, write any 5 modes of asexual reproduction in living organisms or explain cardiac cycle. 9th, draw the pyramid of numbers in a pond ecosystem and explain, or draw the label diagram of Dhatura flower and explain essential organs. We'll also discuss part B. Part B contains 10 questions. Each question carries 1 mark. So 10 marks for this part B. Go through the questions, students.